Ron Isley, Anita Baker, and all those people. I definitely want to see you forward to that. So hopefully it'll be a great show. Well, I know it's going to be a great show, so look forward to it.
What are you wearing today?
Armani and Dolce & Gabbana.
Really? I heard that R. Kelly is opening. I'm excited about that.
I think all the ladies are excited.
I really am excited. Yeah, that's going to be hot.
Yeah.
Yep.
So any new projects you're working
on? Working on Meet the Browns. Actually, we just wrapped our fourth season. And so we'll see what goes from there. I'm sure something.
Now you know what you have to do for us. We had the Soul Train Music Awards. I have Ricky Rose here with me. What are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Really, everybody do their thing, you know what I'm saying? Anita Baker tribute, it's gonna be dope.
We're here at the Soul Train Music Awards in Atlanta. Ladies,
R. Kelly! Love you!
Definitely R. Kelly. And a tribute. Anita Baker and Lord Knight.
To be honest with you, I don't even know who the hell else is performing. I really don't. I'm just happy to be here. Well, R. Kelly performing? That's going to be fly. I know Jasmine is performing. I saw her at the sound check. I'm just happy to be in the house. This is my first Soul Train Music Awards. I'm happy to be here.
Really? Wow. You produce a lot of legends. This is your first time.
This is
what are you wearing today?
Gucci, head to toe. Gucci, out
here.
Right now, it's Excuse Me, it's a love song, and I don't really do many love songs, but I pour my soul into this.
Let me tell you, when you do, what you do.
Thank you.
It's your service.
Thank you. I'm looking forward to seeing CeeLo. Yep. I have never seen him before, so I want to see him.
Well, what are you wearing tonight, Bobby? You have to do a spin for us. I love it, and she's a tall stallion.
My dress is Terry Dye, my shoes are still white, my dress is Alexis.
Personally, I think it's the Anita Baker tribute, you know, for me. So, my girl Layla Hathaway, instead my girl Guapoli, like a whole bunch of my homegirls are all about the, you know, Grace's Days. You know, so that, for me, that's the most exciting thing I've heard about, you know, thus far. But I'm sure there'll be other wonderful surprises. I just don't know what they're going to be.
Okay, what are you wearing
today? Actually. You know, yeah, most guys, I mean, we don't know. We're not as label conscious, I think, as most of them. You know, I'm 6'4".
Now tell me, who are we looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to seeing everybody tonight. There's so many talented people at the Soul Train, you know, but I'm a big fan of the Isley Brothers and Ron Isley, so I'm excited to see the tribute and actually see what they're gonna play in all of the jams, man. That's real music right there. Yep.
So when the projects you got going right now?
December 5th, The Family Business, and then my new song, Last Wishes, on iTunes right now. Y'all can go pick it up.
Okay. What are we wearing today?
What am I wearing? This is Hugo Boss. Hugo Boss, Ralph Lauren, like simple.
Yes.
We're here at the Soul Train Music Awards,
the
ATL.
So
what you looking forward to seeing today?
I'm just looking forward to just see everything that's going on. Passion front. Ah! Ron Isley, Anita Baker. Hands down.
What's your favorite song from Anita Baker?
I apologize. And Fairy Tales. You ever heard the piano solo on Fairy Tale? One of the coldest piano solos of all time.
Now, you have to tell me what you missed this party on Rockets. What are you wearing today? She's very nice today.
She's New York.
Beautiful. You're so pretty. I'm
not here. I'm wearing a black suit.
Black suit. Yeah. You've been booted as always. Now, when was the second book be out? December
December 7th.
And I will be waiting in line.
Straight talk, no chasing. How to get, find, and keep a man. Lord, listen to your Key to Entertainment with Stylistic KT, or KT the Stylist, or KDT, or KTST. You spell it, I can't. It's Style of Wild time now with the Soul Train gang, the Soul Train line, OJs and Love Train.
All the world by.